You thought you were safe, Selma. You thought you were unbeatable. Unfortunately for you, I've returned. My name is Isaac Wagner from HiddenAudiolog.com, and this is part 4 of my Selma eSports series, where I play through the game, talk about it, kind of give you a breakdown of my thought process, like during reviews and stuff like that. Turn down the audio of my phone so it doesn't make sounds. And generally, kind of walk you through how I interpret games and how I play through them, because I think I have a not a unique perspective, but I do have my own personal perspective. It might be different from some other people, so it might be cool to get a look at it. So the thing about this is I haven't played Selma in a very long time. Some things came up. It was hard to make excuses to come back to it because I just didn't like this game very much. So I've kind of stumbled into some things on the way here, some stuff about, you know, plot stuff, kind of puzzle stuff, kind of secrets to what's going on in this game exactly. So, you know, I may know a thing or two about Selma that I maybe shouldn't through my normal playthrough of it. But, you know, it happens sometimes. And, to be honest, I don't really care too much about it because I just don't like Selma that much. But let's continue on. So, just for reference, when I reloaded this game save, it started me from past a point, from before a point where I ended my last episode, episode 3 of this. So it's going to be not exactly the same. I won't be in the same state of mind, the same state of place. Maybe won't have the same stuff. In fact, I had to go back and look at a little bit of wiki because, A, I remembered that I got stuck previously at the last episode, so I wanted to know how to get forward. I watched the previous episode just to make sure I wasn't just cheating or anything. I am cheating, but it's because I don't want to deal with what happened last episode where it looked like I was just kind of AFK for 20 minutes, figuring out not really getting anywhere. Because I wasn't really sure what to do either, because I'm stupid, or the game just didn't tell me very well what to do next. So, I've got the pieces to continue the story, so let's go on with it. I will kind of review my thoughts about what I thought of Selma. In the meantime, what we're doing right now is we're voting a man called Brandon Wan into a simulator, his AI construct, and getting some information from him. So, let's go through it. And we're doing so with voting some environments and modules. One module is my lady, Catherine, I believe her name is changing her voice to sound like Brandon's companion, Alice. So, give me a second.
That wasn't so bad. This room really got me worked up.
These 3D environments look really bad.
Wow. What the hell happened? Where are we?
Behold, the Ark.
Yeah, that sounds all right.
I didn't realize it would work this way.
Just one thing?
What do you mean?
Theta got a new security cipher, remember?
Yeah. The WoW lockout.
There's still people we have to save, and we need that key to do it.
Wait, this is crazy. You're not Alice.
No.
It's pretty
I'm
terrible.
But you're lying. This is a trick.
This is definitely
Mr.
a trick.
Wong, I need you to calm down.
This is fucking cold using Alice like that. Get out of my face.
I'm glad he kind of realized it. Even though this voice acting can be bad.
I'm not having any more of your bullshit.
Even though this voice acting is kind of shitty, the writing can be smart at
times. We need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
I have chat open on my phone in case you guys want to talk to me at all. Don't not expecting much, but it's there. Let's try a scan room, because that's probably the last thing he remembers anyway after being scanned, so let's do that.
That wasn't so bad. This room I really got.
Because then he won't realize he's a computer simulation, right? I haven't looked this part up, just to let you know.
I guess I had it coming.
I should look at the part where, how to find the correct simulation stuff I needed. Which was her, Alice.
Wait! Didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 1729.
Not gonna remember that.
12.
I'm assuming the game will, though. If not, then we might be in trouble.
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. Long. Brandon. Goodbye.
No, wait.
That's a pretty fucked up thing to do to somebody.
That That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you.
That's technically true.
I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
Your brain's just simulating some chemical processes, and your consciousness is the result of that. I guess it's giving you the ability to erase it or shut it down. I don't see where any harm would come from keeping them alive, or they're not even alive, they're just kind of suspended stasis. It might be useful later. I'm just going to shut it down. I don't think anything valuable is get there to be obtained there, and I don't really buy the concept of this weird concept they're trying to push of your consciousness being insane or anything like that because of all this. So now here's a part where we might have some problems. I don't know what to do next. I did not look up the immediate part. I don't even know what my overall objective is currently. So we might be in some problems while I'm poking around here. I might have to resort to going back to the fact just to figure out what's going on. But hopefully not. There's not really a lot in this room. If I hit start, just give me... Nope, doesn't tell me my mission objective. Touchpad just gives me my equipment. This computer doesn't give me shit. That's like an audio log thing. Well, let's try to go
Simon,
back.
Simon, we got it. We can get to the Dunbat now. Get back
okay,
here.
Okay, cool. Thank you, computer lady. Alright, loading screen. I remember fighting a lame enemy that I had to, like, walk really slowly around. So, hopefully that guy doesn't show up again, or girl, whatever it was. I don't have a clear memory of that, just being frustrated by how stupid it was. The whole simulation thing is interesting because there's been a conversation recently about, is this the universal result of a computer simulation?
Couldn't we just have extracted the cipher from Brandon's data somehow?
Sorry, dialogue.
Cool, bringing him back like we did.
No, that's impossible. Memories don't work like that.
Well, frame rate.
Just
hello.
It was worth it.
Give me that PS4.5 so this looks smoother. Jesus. The idea of the... is the universe a simulation, and the likelihood of it is actually quite high because if a true single universe produced multiple universes, like alternate universes, simulation universes, the likelihood of that was weird looking, the likelihood of that being correct is higher specifically because there's a higher number of alternate universes compared to one single real universe. So there's a high probability that we could be an alternate universe, that we could be one simulations of. This is literally the Matrix, like everyone, like that movie, claim.
There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute.
Which is interesting to consider, but...
Okay, that's it.
Yeah.
That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Huh. Never mind.
Some shit going on
in
there.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the abyss.
Sounds easy enough.
Alright. I do hope this game's over pretty quickly. I like to move on. The main reason I wanted to go back to this, because I felt like giving up the whole, like, heavy, like, tough esports guy persona, but, you know, I don't want to leave things unfinished. If I promise, not even really promise, but if I say I'm going to do something, I should do it. So, this is me coming back and doing it. That door is still locked, friend. That's the door I came through. I assume I came from that way. This door? Is there a button? Okay. Cool. Again, I don't remember a lot of the vocabulary design and, like, UI vocabulary of this game because I've been away from so long, so... It's gonna take me a while to get reacclimated to it. This is a puzzle. The on button. That looks like an on button. These buttons aren't moving. Alright. This guy's unplugged. I have a flashlight. Just remember that. It gets really dark in here. Since I'm a robot, I should have built in flashlight. That only seems reasonable. Oh my god. When I loaded this game up, I was apparently injured in the state that last save checkpointed me in, so I was hobbling around not very fast and had to find a health system or health machine that I stuck my arm into and get health back in. It was pretty annoying, which is glad I'm glad I booted this up before all of that, because that would have been annoying for all of us to have to deal with live. Let's see, here's another part where I'm just stuck. Just don't know what I'm supposed to do. It looked like it's unplugged, so I assume I'd have to plug it in. Can I grab the wire? I should have tested that first instead of wandering around aimlessly. Alright, wire. I can grab said wire. Can't look down that far, apparently. There we go. Power button. Let's go. Puzzle solved. Alright. Why you would have to do that. Cool. Systems accurate. It's revving engines. Ready test. Cool. It does cool drone stuff. Alright, cool. Let's release it. Somehow, I guess it got a brain. There were other machines in the environment. Some of the enemies are just people's brains put into things, or their consciousness, or like the simulation of their consciousness put into things. So maybe this is one of the sequences where it's like this evil AI thing, or not, I don't even know if evil is the right word. It's like trying to preserve humanity, and it's using whatever machines are nearby. In this case, Mr. Submarine was one of these, though it didn't seem to be very much alive. So, I don't know how effective that was. Apart from just like, hey, remember this thing you were working for 30, 45 minutes? Well, guess what? Too fucking bad, mate. I love it. See, vent scenes will be... Has a game ever done a good vent scene? I mean, Dead Space and Dead Space 2 did various vent scenes. Maybe it was Dead Space 2. I don't have a good memory of that, those games. I have a decent memory, but not an amazing memory. Always look bad behind you. Video game rule number one. And this game does not follow the rule of giving you something cool, but I guess this is that type of game where collecting cool things is a thing. You're just walking the treadmill to the end of the game. Got a trophy. I think I watched streams previous and it shows that trophy message. I was like kind of blurry and weird glitchy animation, so that's weird. That sounds like a fun guy. Who wants to party? Hear my heartbeat even though I'm a machine, so that's weird. Maybe it's one of those concepts of like having a phantom limb, is that part of my existence up until this point has been having a body associated with my consciousness and organic pieces like a heart and such. So like I'm simulating or I'm drumming up the psychological perception in my mind of having a heart even though I technically do not have one. Like when I can feel pain in my right arm even though I don't have a right arm anymore, stuff like that. I really hope there's no enemies. Those are maybe the worst parts of this game, is when this game kind of wants to have its cake and eat too. It's like, hey, this is a horror game, but also this like adventure, like heady adventure game. I don't think it does either very well is a problem. Is that a thing? I forgot you could like pick up everything in this game. Let's get Catherine back in her tower. Shit went bad.
Huh? Wait, this isn't... Oh, no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Am I right? Am I right?
That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way.
I'm like, just this entire conversation, like, the writing is okay, and, like, the concepts are good, but the execution is so weak. The voice acting is, like, B-C tier shit, like, really bad. sci-fi quality voice acting, which just hurts the game when it wants to deal with heavy shit, like heavy thematic shit. But it doesn't earn it because execution's so poor.
Just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
Okay, so
all right, let's go then.
Get some power armor.
What is this place?
A space marine.
Seems to be a lot of information on the arc here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be?
I decided to finalize the Ark with the scans we have. I'm sorry for all of you who wanted to go but didn't get a chance to scan yourselves before the project was put on hold. It's been 2 months since I've added a scan. I don't see how I'll ever be able to win back the support you all showed me when we started the project. Excuse me. I'm sorry I never meant for anyone to take their lives. It was never my intention to fool anyone. I just wanted to save something. What's left? Apply interface module. So our capsule asks permission from 4Q, Brief, Evashkin, Lindwall, Peterson and Hill, take shuttle to Omicron, pick up power suits, ride the climber into the abyss, regroup at Tau, head to launch site, load the bullet, in quotation marks, launch arc. Wait, what's the little icon down there? I guess that's nothing. No device connected. Do I have a device? There's a health thing.
What's this thing?
That's just an icon thing. Foster
uses it to
investigate structural integrity and payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you get inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the Ark.
Yeah, I can definitely do that for you. Why not?
Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
I mean, it's not that tight. I can still, like... This is like the Halo 2 thing.
Should I be worried about radiation?
Testing your shields, Chief.
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard Cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
I'm a lady.
No, hold on, back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Weird last name.
Hey, don't say that. She was my... She was nice to me.
She didn't have friends.
Anyway, the Cortex chip is good news.
Did it just saw
that
half my brain?
That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into? Just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
I want to call this sound. I need like decaying and shit. Like eventually all the shit
was way away.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed.
Cables. I don't care.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century.
And
now
sometimes it's just the writing is bad, like this scene kind of conveys. And the voice acting just gets worse. Like, the voice acting is, like, bad in scenes where, like, even the ideas are interesting, what's going on is interesting. And it becomes worse when the writing's also bad. Like, when they try to, like, give these guys, like, human properties.
Start an arc simulation. I want to see how it works.
I tried. It said, no, can't do, lady. Where? It's right here. No device connected. Alright. More plugging in wires. Meme check. Gotta check for some memes. It's memory, I know. I'm not a complete idiot, just mostly one. Jesus Christ. Just click on all these. And knock it down to scenes. Sim base recommended type Soma. Where's that? Objects. I don't see anything with Soma in the title. What's the other one? System Gen Vague Advance. System Gen Vague Advance. Alright, so this Soma thing is somewhere. I'm just an idiot. I don't see it. I saw the one thing, I can't find the other thing. Wait, okay, so I clicked one, a bunch of others. Start. Please reduce memory. So this requires wood, mod atmosphere, system interface scan, type light. Type light screen. So type. There's adds more garbage. Wait, why does it hover? So that takes care of one of them, so I need environment mod river. I have lakes. Wait, does it hover over it when it can cover for it? Yeah. Do that. That. Wood mod daylight heat. I'm almost done here. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Alright, let's try this again. Okay. See what lights up when I hover. That. That. Okay, there's two waters. Where was the other one? So that's 117 kilobytes. This one's smaller, I think. Is there another one? Alright, that's it. Wait, so was there two lights here? This is smaller. I think I require all these, if not most of them. God, this is really fun. Wow, these are really big. Look for interface scan. There's only one interface scan as far as I can see. Let's go back here and cycle through everything. Back up here. Package. Oh, that's a Soma package. Okay, none of these fulfill but that one. Let's get rid of this thing here. It's not very important right now. Okay, water. I have river. Lake. River's probably small. Lake's probably smaller, yeah. This is smaller. Need that. Okay, so rigid. Is there any other rigids? No, there's just the one rigid. Well, it's soft. Is there any other soft? No, just the one soft. Any other food? I don't think there's any of these repeating. Okay, 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 okay. I got so close the last time. What happened? Alright. This is a fun thing where some things are happening. That's gone. Right? That was the only thing that would have done that. Yes. Okay. Type water. So 578, 585. So this is definitely smaller. I feel like in the future this is a really small hard drive space. Also, really fun for you guys to watch, 100%. 732, 644. Okay. Now this garbage. Which I don't think there's alternate shit. So, rigid, physics, fluid, boya, atmosphere, interface scan, day, night. This shit's smaller. Can I use this shit? Okay. Is there alternate programs I can pick up somewhere? These cables are unplugged. Okay, so I can't unplug and can't steal this thing. Alternate shit to put in this thing. None of these look important. Maybe I'll talk to her again, see if she has any wise advice.
Get an arc simulation going.
Nope, just...
Get an arc simulation going.
Okay, just want to make sure. Can I quit this and restart it or something? What am I missing here? Why can't I switch to scene forest? That's already scene grass, that's already small. Am I just stupid? Because I feel like I should be able to go down there. Let's read up a bit, maybe this will tell us. No. No. Okay. Let's read some post-it notes. Nope. Prep art, nope. Power packs, nope. This is just the plan to get it there. Can't exit out yet. These are just boxes of stuff. That's where I was. Maybe I just should take the power out here. This thing usually shuts off power to all. Just turns off the lights, but in this case it does nothing apparently. These wires are just hanging around. Usually it wants me to put wire these things in things. So where would these things go? Is the question. Okay. I feel like plants grass would be a lot easier. Why can't I go over? There's a way to restart the computer. I didn't examine that first screen enough, I don't think. Like, if I just didn't have that plains grass, if I had plains grass to the forest, it'd probably be easier. But the problem is, so there's only the one Soma thing. And the only one of the system gens. I'll do both. Done. Alright, so wood atmosphere. Required system interface here. Required type light and water. So any different types of light and water. Pan the scene. Oh, I wonder if... So I've been doing river before, versus lake. Maybe river is smaller requirements? Or is it the same fucking shit? I think it's just some shit. Try... What's the light ones? Let's try the higher light and everything and see how this works. Okay, so these are all required. This is the only variables I have, right? So obviously I go for smaller ones.
So it needs... Let's turn this thing off for a second. Rigid softer buoy. About river. Fluid rigid buoy. Is it a different word? Does that matter? Rigid. Fluid. Rigid. Buoy. I feel like I'm just going immediately over with this. Yeah. But physics soft. What uses physics soft and veg basic? I think I need to switch to plains grass, but I don't know how to do that. Moon. Let's get this off too. Fluid rigid buoy. Fluid. Rigid buoy, so soft isn't used there. Soft is used here. So, fluid is 28. Rigid. Wait, fluid is, sorry, 201. Rigid is 28, and buoy is 40. Do I need to get out a calculator for this shit? Yeah, I do, don't I? Alright, let's add it up here, boys. This game's really fun. Now remember how much I hate this fucking thing. Alright, so, river starts out as 172. Plus, so it is river. So it's rigid, 28, plus fluid, 201 plus buoy 40, which equals to 441. Let me write that down somewhere on my phone. I believe I just said 441. The calculator will tell me as soon as I can do it, though. Yes, 441. Alright. Let's go to lake. So it requires rigid. So first off, base is 165, soft is 165, plus 178, plus 28, plus 40. That gets me to 411, so this is, lake is definitely smaller than river, so let's get this done. Now I have two different lights. Yeah, two different lights. So noon is 154 plus mod daylight plus 46 and then heat is 78 equals 278. Write that down somewhere. 278, and then what is the other one? It's a moon. Moon requires day night. 278. Moon is 66 plus 46 plus. Wait, is it only the one? 1 second. Wait, does it add? I'm confused. Wait a second. Okay, so it just needs in physics fluid. So that's plus 201. Just 313. Okay, so moon is not smaller than sun. But river, or was it lake? Lake was smaller. So this, heat. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my fucking god. Do I have one on that I don't need? Nope, I need that. Need that. Need that. Need. Wait. Just don't need it. Probably just. Just don't need that. Need that. Need that. Do something wrong. Okay, so. For this configuration. One second, gotta check my message. Mentions on Twitter, see if Ross is yelling at me saying something's wrong with this stream or someone else is yelling at me. I don't think there's anything wrong with it, but it could be wrong. So here's my thought while my phone is loading. Someone just liked my tweet. Nice, thank you. Let's see here. So with this configuration, it's 100. 1196, and that is Lake Moon. That's Lake Sun. Alright, so let's try. Let's keep a lake. Keep a lake, but change it to moon. Need that, need that, need that, need that, need that, need that, need that. Alright, this is. 1, 2, 3, 1. And that is. What is it? It's Lake Moon. Alright. Can I do clouds? I feel like clouds would be pretty nice. That'd be like nothing. Alright, so. Let's try River. Sun. River Sun. Is a 2, 1, 2, 2, 6, which is second highest so far. And that is River Moon. No, River Sun. Let's try. I don't even know if unchecking these is worth it or not. I'm just trying whatever I can. Okay. Want to see if there's different light settings depending on. Alright. Holy shit, I did it. And that was fun. Math, guys. So it was river, moon full, and then all this shit. Don't even know why. Don't even know how. Don't even care. Not gonna dissect it. Not gonna jinx it. We're just gonna move forward. Sorry for that super fun thing there. I don't even know why I'm apologizing.
I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process.
I don't even know why I apologize for how much fun that was.
Pause the simulation while it's active. Then we can run diagnostics and see how it operates.
No.
We need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not.
So I have to wait till dummy's in? I think I just saw it. I will wait here. Run diagnostics.
Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Is that all? We done here?
We done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Thank you, bad voice actor.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Remember when I said I want to travel light? Well... Yes, I'm a robot. Thank you. I like this microphone's rubbing against my beard. I'm gonna move it back a bit, hopefully that doesn't lessen the audio quality in any meaningful way. Please no bad guys. Please no bad guys. That's the least fun part of this game. They're not even scary. If they were scary, at least it'd be okay. He's a human. Is that that Brandon guy? Life? Question mark. Is it gonna catch? Break through this fucking glass. Oh shit. You can't see me. I can't see you. Can't get in here, 100%. That's gonna make a problem going forward. Looky one or it's a living one. So where am I supposed to go? Human being. That's what you want to be called, Stone. Human being's a concept, but it's not really a thing. Unless you're gonna use species, I guess. Supposed to go. That's the medical avatar. Okay. so I can lock it up. I don't think it's there, though. I think it's out here right now. So I don't think that's necessary. Oh, I can lock it in various places. There's like security cameras. They can, you know, there are places that are locked. Okay, so I want to go here. Okay. Let's lock everything else, maybe? So maybe we'll trap it? No, that's the thing I was just at. So I don't want this key then. Everything else is unlocked. Except for this gray part right here. There's also this side room over here. Oh, frame room. Oh, no, that's not even frame room. What was the key to? Oh, fuck. I don't know where I'm going, really. Oh my god.
Stromer, you there?
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe.
Oh, that's what happens.
Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
No, you didn't die today, probably. Studied the map very well, guys. Also, it's dark. Also, I super don't know where I'm going. It's like, don't walk, or don't look at it, or don't walk very fast. I can't tell if it's behind. I can't even look in its general direction. I have to guess, just wait for my vision step game blur, which is now. This whole part sucks. It's not interesting. It's right around. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going with this thing. Again, I wish there was objective markers around here. I'm just gonna do this. Okay. That didn't fly as far as I was hoping for it to. It's a pretty weak-ass robot. Supposed to go back? See, I don't even know how this enemy works, so this... I think it's behind me. I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. It's in front of me. If I'm supposed to go from here to there to the very back room, video game design dictates I have to go back exactly where I came from, right? But again, map wasn't very useful. I don't think it has anything to do with it. I'm not even freaked out about what's happening here. I'm just like, get it over with. There's the one mate. Right. Sounds like it's close. So not back where I came from. Gotcha. Oh, is it this one? This one's red. So now we're going. Just ignore me.
There's something not hooked up right.
Think it sees me?
goes in here. Not here. Definitely not here. 100% not here. Guarantee it to you, Mr. Monster. The person you think is here is not actually here. Existence is weird like that. I think I'm gonna look around. Where's the cans? Data buffer.
Strohmeyer!
Brandon, where are you?
You got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked, and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Why? That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
You bastard. You bastard.
Tell Alice I love her.
Alright. Key accepted, close, collapse, and panel.
Guess I didn't fix it properly. What's missing?
Again, I'm not here, Mr. Monster. For much of shit you knock over and like things going bump in the night, you're very fascinated with closing clamps. I'm 100%. I think that means it hears me. It knows I'm here. Which is weird. This sounds like death. What's it knocking over? I can guarantee you, Mr. Monster, I'm not here. How long have I been streaming? Can I do uptime on my own stream? Sorry, I was out of the chat, so hopefully no one talked. Can I do uptime on my own thing? Uptime. Nope, doesn't tell me shit. Yes, I see the comment. Oh, cool, it tells me comments. Alright, let's look around on the floor here. Troubleshoot and to like, you know, do things in a video game when you can't, any move you make draws enemies. Supposed to go to maintenance? Where am I supposed to go? Maybe I'm supposed to get out of here. Hopefully my man will start talking to me. He's like, hey, here's your objective. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Game over, boys.
just kind of transport over there, huh? That's not good. I was already wounded. That monster makes sound. Actually, when I send out my tweet, that will tell me, because I want to keep these like around an hour, if not under. Let's see here. I'll just need to keep note of this. It's been a while since I've streamed anything, so some rules are kind of invading me, unfortunately. Also, this Twitter app is really fucking slow. Let's go to twitter.com and see if that's any better. One hour. Alright, I think let's just get to the next part-ish, which will probably be in here, where a checkpoint happens, probably. And then I can be done. For now. Where's... not limping, okay. I don't hear monsters. I am limping, though, which is annoying. Fucking ugly, dude. That's supposed to happen? There's kind of nowhere to go there, but I assume that's not what's supposed to happen. I mean, I don't think I've died in this game before by enemies. I don't know if they look at you and kind of like give you a good old look over before they murder you. So, I'm hearing sounds and screams, like I assume this is story specific.
Don't move. It's okay.
Okay. Story specific. Cool.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ah, I'm a man again. Nice. Game over.
What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
Did she die in the car crash?
We're not.
You don't want me?
Yes.
That's a weird question to ask or reply. But I guess it's a dream state.
He fell in love.
That's something spooky's gonna happen. I like put my feet. I explode. Okay. This way's locked still. Oh god. Am I full health? No. I'm still limping, I think. You know that door that was magically locked before? Guess what, guys? Now I can open it. Hey, dude. How's it popping? Also, the sun's out, so it's pretty intense glare on my screen, but I feel like I'm close anyway to being done. Probably should have sun back there, but. Oh. You know what, guys? We're actually gonna stop there. Because I don't want to deal with this shit right now. So. I'm sure it'll check my back out with all my progress here anyway, so it doesn't matter. But, so sorry for kind of a weird stumbly episode, not really knowing where you're going, what I'm doing, how controls work, all that shit. It's kind of like a reintroductory episode of sorts, so it's gonna be kind of weird, and sorry for the long time gap, especially, because, you're kind of gross, dude. You're a gross thing. It's got like hooves. I have my control on the counter. But I'm alive again, for now. Let's move out of the way so it doesn't like, attack me again. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll be more frequent with updates for these. Hopefully at least once a week would be preferable.
about as much as I can say I'm playing this game, and I don't have any other ideas for esports stuff. I do have one kind of funny idea, which might be fun, maybe, but I don't know how watchable it is. We'll see what happens. I'm not even sure how watchable this is. Bloodborne one is still my favorite one I've done so far, which is the only other one. But I think there was enough variety and stuff going on, me generally liking what it was doing, so there's stuff to talk about. Well, this is kind of like single-minded, and I don't really like the single-minded thing it's doing anyway. But thanks for watching part 4 of my esports run-through of Soma, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.